There, just restart it. Looks like right after the screensaver went into effect this time. It's already restarted 3 times on a very short trip, maybe 5 minutes in the car. I'll keep recording, see if it does it again. My car does not turn off when I stop. There's no interruption in power. Since the last restart, screensaver set to 3 minutes. Screensaver, we'll see. That looks to be the screensaver that time. Whoop, there it goes. Restart it again. Notice how it's just booting up. No rear camera image yet. There goes the rear camera image. Timer's restarted. And that's what it does. Just keeps restarting.